From a childhood filled with sports in North Bay to a successful coaching career in Thunder Bay, this builder has been involved with athletics for half a century. Pursuing a degree in physical and health education from the University of Western Ontario, he continued his playing career on the ice and on the football field with the University of Western Ontario Varsity Mustangs. First serving as a tester for the Canada Fitness Award, he eventually made his way to Northwestern Ontario, signing on as a teacher at Hammarskjöld High School in 1965. From that point onward, he never looked back, going on to spend over 30 years guiding members of the Vikings to success in a number of sports. In his early years at the Lakehead, he could also be found on the ice rink, serving with fellow Hall of Famer Hank Ackerville with the Port Arthur Bearcats for a couple of seasons. From those very first years at Hammarskjöld, Dom was proving himself to be a coach that could inspire his athletes to do their best with great results. In just his second year, his wrestlers were crowned SSAA and Norwasa champions, becoming the first local high school wrestling team to attend OFSA, where they put in an impressive fifth place showing. Included on that wrestling team was a future Olympian and Hall of Famer, George Saunders, who credits Dom with giving him a solid foundation in the sport. More Norwasa wrestling titles followed, with more trips to OFSA, including a third place showing for his team in 1982. Out on the running track, it was the cross-country team that also benefited from Don's leadership. Throughout the late 1960s and into the 70s, Don's athletes were crowned SSAA and Norwasa champions on a number of occasions. The Vikings basketball and volleyball courts also felt Don's impact, leading teams to success in the 1980s, 90s, and right up to the present day, having recently attended the 2005 OFSA basketball playdowns. It was while at the helm of the senior boys football team that one of Don's most memorable accomplishments took place, with the Vikings claiming a Norwasa three-peat, going all the way in 1978, 79, and 80, and adding another title in 1986. Dedicated to youth athletics, Don spent a total of 14 summers as an instructor at the Ontario Leadership Camp, passing on his knowledge to students from all across the province. Don's building career was not just felt at the high school level. Involved with the Northwestern Ontario Wrestling Association, he served as a coach and manager of teams attending provincial and national events. President of the local association, he also served on the board of the Canadian Amateur Wrestling Association and as a convener for various CAW events. His contributions to hockey were made within the Port Arthur Minor Hockey Association and as a hockey school instructor. Winter months saw him volunteering for the Sibley Ski Tour and as an organizer for a number of events hosted in Thunder Bay, including the 1995 Nordic World Ski Championships and the 1997-99 CIAU National Women's Basketball Tournaments. The 1981 Jeux Canada Summer Games also benefited from Don's expertise as a vice chairman for track and field events. For his outstanding contributions to the youth of his community, this dedicated builder has received a number of awards and most recently was named the Northwestern Ontario recipient of the 2005 OFSA Pete Beach Award. If you ask him, however, this dedicated builder would no doubt say that his greatest reward were the thousands of athletes whose lives he helped influence through his leadership.